Did you guys watch the Floyd Mayweather exhibition with Deji?
I saw the highlight.
Mayweather got a shiner.
Is it worth for him?
No, Mayweather said he wanted to get the shiner because it make it entertaining.
It's trying to entertain.
I don't know if that's like, I don't think anybody wants to get a shiner. But Mayweather was playing with him and was dragging it out.
Boxing.
What about Jake Paul ringside with Tommy Fury and Tommy Fury's dad? Like, he looked like WWE taking off his shirt. Hey, Mayweather said he wouldn't fight if Jake Paul's in the building. They had to tell Jake Paul, you got to leave the building.
Really? So Tommy was the undercard.
Yeah, so Jake was there for the undercard.
And then they kicked Jake Paul out.
Yeah, but it was a very weird thing because Tommy missed weight by 7 pounds. The original opponent, Paul. And then they said, you know what? He had a separate contract for a different weight. That doesn't happen in boxing. Mark, you're going to be 126, but your opponent's going to be 156. Does that... It doesn't work like that.
Oh.
So they brought a new.
At least they're talking the money. Money talk.
if it makes dollars, then it makes sense, as they say.
Yeah.
But yeah, which influencer should Mark fight?
No.
None of them. What about him and Logan Paul? Him and KSI? Him and Jake Paul?
Yes. I'm gonna fight whoever it is.
Well, I would do exhibitions between real boxing fights. Why not? Exhibitions?
Yeah.
Manny Pacquiao's doing one. Yeah. Are you guys going to Korea? December 10th?
We hope we can go.
I'm gonna try to go. Shout out to Manny. But the same night Crawford's fighting Avanesian in Omaha. Mark's looking good.
Losing weight.
Getting in shape.
Getting back in shape.
Hey, Devin Haney or Loma?
Haney.
Yeah, Haney.
That's a good fight.
What about Shakur and Pitbull?
Pitbull!
You got Pitbull?
Pitbull, he's my brother.
You got Pitbull?
Yeah, he's strong.
He's a mini. Cool. I call him a Mexican Mike Tyson.
Cool.
Yeah. He's a good dude, but you know, it's a great fight. Shakur is very, very talented. What about this? Benavidez or Platt? David?
Benavidez.
That's a big fight.
David Bezos.
Canelo said today that he would fight like Benavidez.
Benavidez?
Yeah, he wants just the big fights. He said in May, Canelo's going to come back and fight Bivol. I think Canelo's going to beat him the second time.
What?
It's a hard fight, but Canelo wants to fight. The first time, Canelo wasn't 100%. Maybe. Canelo also said he's down to fight Usyk. That's a big challenge, yeah.
Yeah, that's before the fight. But
yeah.
After, I think he changed his mind.
No, he said this week. He did an interview with Bet365 Mexico.
Canelo is great.
He's a pound for pound king. So Mark, you're working so hard with no date, no opponent. You're training.
This is my passion. Boxing.
You have to love what you do, right?
Yes.
If you love what you do, you'll never work a day in your life. But you're looking in great shape.
I like polishing my body. Every day.
Every day. Marvin will tell you, have you ever seen anyone work as hard as Manny Pacquiao?
All of them, they work hard, but Manny is just different.
Sometimes you have to say, Manny, you got to leave the gym. You can't stay here. You've been here too long.
He can stay all day in the gym.
He's a very hard worker. And Mark's a hard worker, too.